Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Reds versus Phillies Major League Baseball matchup on Monday, June 28th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, and we are the number one viewed sports betting YouTube channel. So be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out all of our free picks every day. Of course, if you're looking to make a bet today, take advantage of today's sportsbook bonus offer. We've got a link in the description. The offer changes every day. We're giving away free money, so you might as well take advantage of it. The link, once again, in the description. But let's get to this one between the Reds and the Phillies. We've got Wade Miley on the mound for the Reds and Spencer Howard on the mound for the Phillies. And the Phillies coming off a nice win at Citi Field against the New York Mets on Sunday behind Zach Wheeler, 4-2. But, you know, the Reds have been playing some pretty okay baseball. Did not play well on Sunday against the Braves, but that's pretty much the story of Tyler Mahle this season. He has been absolutely horrible at home, kind of sliding under the radar in that position, but the Reds certainly didn't have the bats to back him up there either. But you know, Wade Miley is a guy that pitched a no-hitter already this season. He flirted with a no-hitter as well against the San Diego Padres, so you know, he's pitched very well so far this season. And with the way the Phillies have in general struggled on the road this season, I just don't see any value there whatsoever. I'm going to take the Cincinnati Reds, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're wondering who my best bets on the board are for today and who the top handicappers in the world believe are the best bets on the board for today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you're looking to make a bet today, take advantage of today's sportsbook bonus offer. The link is in the description.